I have two songs for you today that are pretty different songs, but have basically the same exact chord progression. And the chord progression is pretty easy, actually. Four chords that we're going to be using, only four chords, are E minor, C, G,
and D.
And these four chords basically repeat for the whole song, for both of these songs. First song that we're going to be learning is Adeloyada, and here it goes. And the high part. That song is really upbeat and fast, but the next song is called Tatty My King. Two very easy chord progressions for two very different songs.